episode mabok ini, brother. Halo brother, balik lagi bersama gue brother. Kali ini kita bakal lanjutin lagi main Red Dead Redemption 2, brother. Kemarin kita habis ngebantai O'Driscoll ya kan. Nah, sekarang kita udah di camp, brother. Sebelum kita lanjutin, brother, gue mau ngucapin terima kasih banyak, brother. Terima kasih atas supportnya, terima kasih atas subscribe-nya, terima kasih atas komennya dan like-nya. Terima kasih banyak, brother. Kalau kalian masih baru di sini di channel gue, tolong klik tombol subscribe, brother. Support channel ini, support gue terus, semangatin gue terus, brother. Oke? Okay? Nah, sekarang gue mau langsung ke main mission-nya dari Dutch nih, brother nih. Jadi si Dutch ada main mission. Hello.
Dutch, Miss O'Shea.
O'Shea.
Feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon?
Dia lagi ngomongin rencana dan dia bilang tadi kita udah lumayan udah lumayan bagus lah kondisinya gitu loh, brother.
They don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch. Gila, ganteng banget Arthur, gokil.
You have to.
They got Micah. Dutch. Arthur.
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
Micah.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking.
He would bakal ituin dia, brother.
Would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy bitch.
Strawberry, gue jadi tadi bingung, der.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Strawberry.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Oke, okay, kita bakal selamatin Micah, brother. Ada pekerjaan. Cowboy baik. Oke, kita langsung ke Valentine. Ini kuda gue tuh kotor, brother. Tapi gue bingung cara bersihinnya itu gimana ya.
What were you boys doing? You were supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
Wait for me.
Like you were saying before,
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, you worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know.
Kid.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew. Drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
Yep.
So you're gonna go get him?
Abang Micah nih rasa ini.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup.
Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, one spot.
I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Yep, betul.
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
We're all good. Tapi si Arthur tuh mukanya itu langsung bonyok. Oke, okay, kita udah sampai nih di Valentine. Valentine, brother. Oke. Kok enggak belok ya? Enggak belok. Wah, gila. Balapan kuda, set. Wes. Fuck. Let's go, brother. Kita ke bar. Kan disuruh minum ya kan? Kita disuruh minum untuk nenangin si ini nih, si waduh, orang pak ditabrak. Waduh. Here we are. Go to the bar. Let's go to the bar. Alright. Kita udah sampai nih di bar nih. Kita suruh minum, brother, kayaknya. Nice.
Just one or two, right off?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple drama? Beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
And you'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mikey...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Ada aja orang kayak gini nih, asli.
You men is dull.
Oh, kita ditonjok lagi dia.
People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Charm dong, kita tetap charm dong. Dia udah gak sabar sebenarnya, brother. Charm, tenang, sabar. Sabar, Arthur, ya, sabar. Tenang, oke, okay? Tenang. Sabar.
Listen, buddy.
Yeah.
You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended. Ain't no pleasing some folk.
That's it. Kita harus sabar, brother. Kita harus sabar, oke? Okay? Nice. Gak perlu kekerasan, brother. Wow, minum terus, pak, dia, pak. Waduh. Wah, mabuk, pak, kita, pak. Waduh, mabuk nih. Hello. Mana si Lenny? Waduh, pak, aduh. Lenny. Waduh, dia kemana nih, brother? Dia kayaknya ke atas nih. Coba kita ke atas, brother. Kita ke atas ya. Lenny. Wah, gila ini mabuk-mabuk, coy.
Lenny.
Nice. Wow. Wow, saya sensor. Saya sensor, brother. Wow. Wow. Wow, saya sensor. Aduh, gila. Mana sih Lenny? Ah, ini dia.
You know what? I don't know.
Oh. Wah, gila dia mabok parah, brother nih. Hey.
That's the thing, you see, cuz it Lenny. Lenny.
Wah, gila makin mabok lagi, pak. Wah, Lenny di bawah, pak. Itu pak lagi berantem, pak. Waduh. Ayo tolongin Lenny, pak. Iya, lu Lenny kayak gitu, pak. Wah, gila. Ini mabok parah, ini.
What did you say? What
What?
What did you say?
Get along, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
What? What the? Oh, gila. Ini gila banget, Pak, ini. Mabuk, Pak. Wah, gila. Dia lagi pipis lagi. Ambil jalan, bisa gak? Ambil jalan. Oh, gak bisa. Ya ampun, Pak, ini pusing saya, Pak. Kita harus kemana ini? Masuk sini. Waduh, der. Waduh, ah, saya gameboy ini, der. Lenny!
Lenny, where are you hiding now?
Lenny! Kita harus nyari Lenny ini kemana? Lemmy!
Found you, Lenny!
Oh! Itu bukan Lenny, Pak! Waduh! Dia lagi. Oh. Wow. Oh. What the hell? Semuanya jadi Lenny, Pak. Waduh. Waduh, semuanya Lenny, Pak. Halo Lenny. Hey Lenny.
We're looking all over for you, Lenny.
Do I look like a Lenny to you?
Wah. What the hell?
Go away, you're drunk.
Ini Lenny bukan nih?
Lenny, my boy.
You got the wrong fella.
Damn it, Lenny, stop.
Oh, gila.
You mean Jenny? She left with a John an hour ago.
Ah, gila ini game ini. Wow. Oh, Lenny. Oh, iya lu. Slap, iya lu.
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Aduh, gila ini game gila banget nih.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Not you again.
Oh my god. Iya lu. Waduh. Episode mabok ini, brother. Oh my god. Waduh. Wah, kita harus lari, Pak. Waduh. Lari. Wow. Gila.
You alive? Alpha. You alive, Alpha?
Oh my god, habis mabok-mabokan saya, Pak. Saya juga mabok, brother. Aduh.
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine.
Dua-duanya di jail asli.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money? It's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
Oh, no. Oh! So,
that was a quiet drink?
Ada kuning-kuning lagi.
Pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn.
Dua-duanya kelihatan berantakan banget.
I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna.
What the hell?
Sit down. Feel sorry for myself.
berantakan semua, der gila. Oh my god. Berantakan si Arthur, brother. Lagian ngapain mabuk sih? Nah itu brother, jangan mabuk brother, ntar jadi kayak gitu, der. Ayo bangun. You can rest by holding segitiga. Your cores will not drain while resting and will refill slightly if they are very low. Oh, kita bisa duduk. Oh, kita bisa crafting, der. Gue baru tahu, coy. What? What? Nice. Gila, gue baru tahu saya, Pak. It's empty. Your stamina will regenerate slowly. Sleep or eat food such as meats and canned food to refill your stamina core. Kita harus makan, brother. Ayo kita makan yuk. Kita makan di sini dong. Eh, di mana? Di bar ya? Di bar mana bar? Salon, di salon, der. Salon. First time, Mr. Saints alive. Saya mau makan, Pak. Beef stew. Saya mau beef stew. Wah, udah makan, Pak, akhirnya. Udah segar nih, brother. Udah segar. Kita gunting rambut bisa gak ya? Kita gunting rambut dulu deh. Aku pengen cobain gunting rambut, Dur. Nah, gunting rambut sini ya. Before? Cut hair. You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel? Some girls in the town caused quite a stir. Oh, style, trim. Wow, kita harus bergaya nih, der. Wow. Wah, gila gokil nih. Wow. Oh, ini sih ganteng, bye nih, Pak. Pak, pakai ini aja lah ya. Ini nih, bye dulu, bye. Nice. Oke, brother, kayaknya cukup segitu aja nih, brother nih. Ini episode mabok nih. Ini episode yang khusus kita mabok, brother. Jadi setelah kita udah gunting rambut, kita cukupin dulu, brother, oke? Okay? Terima kasih banyak, brother, yang udah nonton. Semoga terhibur, brother. Kita habis mabok-mabokan, brother, di episode ini. Dan tadi sih lucu banget, sumpah. Kacau, berantakan banget pokoknya. Dan ya, begitu aja, brother, untuk episode ini. Terima kasih banyak yang udah nonton. Jangan lupa untuk tinggalin like dan juga komen dan juga subscribe, brother. Dan juga klik tombol notifikasi, brother. Support terus channel gue, support gue. Terus juga semangatin gue terus, brother. Itu sangat berarti banget buat gue, brother. Terima kasih banyak, brother. Dan juga, ya. Kita bakal lanjutin lagi di episode selanjutnya, brother. Ini agak pendek, tapi gak apa-apa, brother. Oke? Okay? Terima kasih banyak, brother, yang udah nonton. Stay tune terus, brother. Bye-bye.